Hello, my name is Peter. I'm 8 years old.
Hello, Peter. How are you today?
I'm good.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's start. Now, Peter, tell me, what place is this?
School.
It's a school. Now, what's in the school?
It's a teacher. It's a bell. It's a pen. It's a board. It's a pencil. It's a page. It's a ruler. It's a rubber. It's a ruler. It's a book. It's a computer. It's a keyboard. It's a mouse.
Very good. Now let's have yes it is and no it isn't. Is it a rubber?
Yes, it's it.
Is it a pencil?
No, it isn't. It's a bag.
Is it a bag?
No, it isn't. Is it a computer?
Is it a pen?
No, it isn't. Is it a book?
It's a book. Is it a book?
No, it isn't. Is it a ruler?
Is it a pen?
Yes, it is.
Is it a ruler?
No, it isn't. It is a board.
Is it a computer?
Yes, it is.
Very good. Now let's have this one. Okay, where is it? Okay, now can you tell me where is the book?
The book is on the table.
The book is on the table. Where is the ruler?
The ruler is on the floor.
Where is the pencil?
The pencil is on the mat.
Where is the computer?
The computer is on the table.
Where is the bag?
The bag is on the table.
Under the table. Where is the rubber?
The rubber is behind the bag.
Very good. Now tell me, who is it? If we have Danny, Cherry, Ken, and Rudy, who is holding the bag?
Danny.
Who is holding the bag?
Cherry is holding the bag.
Who is holding the paper?
The paper. Then Danny is paper. Is holding the paper.
Who is holding the book?
Ken is holding the book.
Who is holding the pencil?
Ruby is holding the pencil.
Very good. Now let's have this is a and these are.
These are is ruler.
These are rulers.
The ruler is a. This is
a
computer. These are books. There are pen crayons. These are banks.
This is
a board. These are pencil.
Okay, very good. I think we're done.
Goodbye.